first time in probably 5 years I actually had a safe, secure room of my own.
When we do get asked to go into difficult situations, we are an organisation that will come and stand alongside people in times of need.
I usually come to the army several times a week. On a Tuesday I come and I prepare the food parcels for Wednesday morning when the people come and collect them. Bye.
Everything the Salvation Army did for me was amazing. They made me feel stronger when all I wanted to do was cry.
Although professionally we operate as a youth centre, I kind of see it more as a family. When you walk through the doors, you feel like a weight's lifted.
All of the stuff that we supply has a long shelf life. Hopefully there's something there that everyone in the family is going to enjoy.
What gets me out of bed in the morning is knowing that you are making the latter years of somebody's life better.
To be able to help other people, finding out where they can fit in the labour market through their journey through Employment Plus is absolutely brilliant.
Have to maybe choose between gifts or making sure you have your electric and your gas and your food, to know that part of that stress has been taken away by the support that we can offer. That's absolutely amazing.